when we're in the diaspora, yes, we are working very hard. People back home, a lot of them are waiting for our supports, but that doesn't mean they just have to stop everything that they're doing to just wait for us. We face a lot of challenges. So when we call, let's just not expect them that, you know, expect that they will be there waiting, like holding the telephone, like looking at it, like waiting for it to ring, for the goddess or the god to just call. Let's not, they have a life, people moved on, and vice versa. Hey, my people in Africa, every time that you have a problem, you even have some money to call. You're calling, hello? Yeah, we are fine. We just wanted to know how you are, but we have a little problem. And yeah, and then the problem starts. They are coming and coming and coming and coming and coming, thinking that you don't have your own problems. We all have our own problems, but we just don't, you know? We don't pluck money here from the trees. Life is hard, bana. Here, life is hard. Let nobody cheat you. Wallahi, ni hard, eh? Ni hard. This Europe way, hey. Let's just give each other respect. Let's stop that arrogance of thinking, oh, we are better than them, or them, they are better than us, or, you know, let's just, you know, give each other that respect and not expect something every time you talk to somebody. Just, you know, call and say, hello, how are you doing? Just that.